Hi children, welcome to my next class. Hope you all completed the dictation words. Good. Today I am going to teach you articles. In English, there are three important words. They are a, an, and the. These three are called articles. In second class, we are having a and an. So today, I am going to explain you a and an. These a and an are used when we are using singular nouns. We all know that noun is a name of a place, person or a thing. That means when we are talking about one person, one place or a thing, this a and an are used. So, in these articles, vowels and consonants play an important role. So, now let us see what are the vowels and consonants. So children, in my previous class, we learned that A, E, I, O, U are vowels and rest of the 21 letters are consonants. That means we say that A, E, I, O, U are vowel sounds and rest of the 21 letters are called consonant sounds. So coming to the articles again. This A is used in front of the noun that starts with consonant sounds and an is used in front of the noun that starts with vowel sounds. Now, let us see an exercise by using A and an. Fill in the blanks using A or an. Here, I have given you few words. Now, let us complete the blanks using A and an. See children, what is the first word? P-E-N, pen. So, if you observe the word, this is a noun. Pen, pen is a thing. So, we know that noun is a name of a word, place, person or a thing. So, now let us see the first letter of this word. What is the letter here? P. So, P is a vowel sound or a consonant sound? P is a consonant sound. Because we know that A, E, I, O, U. These five letters are called vowel sounds. And rest of the 21 are called consonant sounds. So, in these five letters, we don't have P. So, that is why we can say this is consonant sound. So, which letter we will get here? A or an? We get an. A. Sorry, A. We say a pen. Coming to the second one. What is the first letter of this word? I. So, tell me children, I is a consonant sound or a vowel sound? Consonant sound or a vowel sound? Yes. We can see that I is in the five letters. So, I is a vowel sound. So, we get an. An ice cream. Coming to the third one. The first letter is B. Is it a vowel or a consonant sound? Yes, it is a consonant sound. So, A. Coming to the fourth one. The first letter is A. A is a one of the letter in this five. So, it is a vowel sound. So, we get an. Coming to the fifth one, the first letter is J. Tell me children, J is a consonant sound or a vowel sound? Yes, it is a consonant sound. So, A. Coming to the sixth one, E. First letter is E. So, we can see that A, E, I, O, U. In these five letters, E is there. So, E is a vowel sound or a consonant sound? Yes, it is vowel sound. So, an eagle. Coming to the seventh word, gate. The first letter is G. So, tell me children, G is a consonant sound or vowel sound? Yes, it is consonant sound. So, we get A. A gate. Coming to the eighth word, O. O is the first letter. So, in the A-E-I-O-U, we can see that O. So, O is a vowel sound. So, we get an oval. So, coming to the ninth word, flower. Starting letter is F. F is a consonant sound or vowel sound? Consonant sound. So, we get A flower. Coming to the last word, the first letter is U. We can see U is one of the letter of these five letters. And what we get here, A or an? An, because U is a vowel sound. So, children, you know how to use A and an by using the sounds. So, here I am giving you homework. Have a look at. So, complete this homework, children, and let us meet in my next class. Thank you.